Building AI apps can be complex and require a lot of different tools. With Retool for AI Apps, you've got everything you need to build truly useful apps on top of your data. Say, for example, you want to build a chatbot to help your support team. First, you'd connect to an LLM using Retool's one-click access to leading public or private models. Then you can start building your app. Chat's already offered as a component, which will help you save time. Retool adds a pre-configured query, but you can customize this if you want to. Now, we could just start asking our bot questions, but first we need to make sure they'll be answered correctly. That's where Retool Vectors comes in. It's a managed vector database that lets you use your own data for context. We'll point it at Retool's support docs. Once that's been vectorized, clicking a single checkbox gives our bot the context it needs. In just a few minutes, we built a working support bot without having to configure embeddings or set up a separate vector store. Plus, Retool's permission controls help you manage who gets access to what, so you can keep your app secure and compliant while keeping LLM costs down. And chatbots are just the beginning. With Retool's pre-built AI actions, you can easily do things like pull information out of large files, generate emails for your sales team, or even embed AI into your business workflows, such as triaging customer feedback. So if you want to build AI applications, even if you're not an AI expert, Retool for AI Apps can help. Go from idea to app in no time. Try Retool today.